I got a new camera. It's a Sony CyberShot. It's great. It's got zoom. And Ethan. Nice. Quality is so much better. So, in my last video, I lost some footage. In that footage, I injured my knee and I was out for like 4 days, but now it's basically healed and we're just gonna goof off and do some stuff. Yeah, here we go.
Whoa. Oh. Yeah. Keep swinging, keep swinging. Oh. Whoa. Whoa, you nearly kicked me in the face. That looks sick. Hey. Oh! Oh, okay. Woo! Go farther now. Oh gosh! Oh,
that was fun.
Did it hurt? No? You good? Okay.
Call of Duty left.
Do a vault. Come on.
A vault. Yeah.
Do a reverse or something. Hey. On your knees?
Kind of my feet and my knees.
Ooh, did that hurt?
Did I go forward?
Yeah. Ooh. Did that hurt? What's up guys, out here in Fayetteville for some PK in Fay. It's gonna be lit. Chill. Did it come creep and missed it?
Oh,
One day. Double column.
Retinus. This concrete is kind of crazy concrete.
Gotta admit, that was pretty freaking fun. They destroyed this amazing jump. It was amazing. It is gone. Let me give a shout out to the City of Fayetteville Television Center, Fayetteville Public Television, for having me be able to edit. Smoke. Here we go. Big shout out to them. If you're in the area, you should check them out. They're pretty cool. Their website, link below. Yeah, they're awesome. So that's the video. Hope you liked it. Subscribe, please. Yeah.